Women like romantic comedies. I always hear that too. You'll watch them and be like, how come guys don't act like that in real life? But you don't want that. You would be super turned off if guys acted like that in real life. Like if I walked up to you and I was like, I can't sleep without you. I can't eat. I need you in my life. You'd be like, what the fuck is wrong with this guy? This guy's way too into me. It's too much pressure. The only time guys act like they're in romantic comedies is when a bunch of us are together and one of us gets a text message with the promise of sex. We'll be hanging out and just out of nowhere, like, yo, this chick says she's at my place and wants to rip my pants off. And everyone's like, what are you doing? Go after her. Go to her. She's the one.